The giant gargoyle arrived and he sits in this luxurious curtained off section with regal thrones that will make you feel like a VIP. And if you want to sit there, just ask him to seat you in the lair of Voltaire. Though truth be told, every corner of Café de l'Enfer looks like, can I say, a dark gothic vampire lounge?
Yes, you could say that, a dark gothic vampire lounge, like my dream.
But don't dream of ordering a beer at Café de l'Enfer, because this place is a temple to a very particular spirit.